Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Corphish is sent out. Cyndaquil starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Empoleon is sent out. The move fails. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Happini is sent out. Its stats rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Guillotine does massive damage. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Empoleon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. That hurt. the blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Guillotine does massive damage! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Cyndaquil is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nailed by eruption! It went down! Mesprit is sent out! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Nailed by eruption. It went down. Ivysaur is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Nailed by eruption. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.